sacrifices of many Nepalese, the saga that has occupied India for a long time has been returned to Nepal. India has acknowledged that they occupied the land. After almost 20 years, Nepalese land has been returned. Protesting for a border fence, India has admitted that they occupied 200 meters of Nepali territory in the saga. According to Nagarpalika Order No. 1, India claiming as their land and has been occupying the saga was historically and evidentially proven. After the Nepalese forces measuring and using GPS to measure the border, which resulted in the proof of India occupying 200 meters of the saga by both the Nepal and Indian forces, and have resulted in the discussion of giving back the lost Nepali land of the saga. According to News 24 Nepal, Vasu Dev Ghimire has acknowledged that India has been occupying the saga. After both the Indian and Nepalese forces have been measuring the lands, word is that both country soldiers are agreeing that the Dastaga land should be returned back to Nepal. If the Indians don't, then the Nepalese in that area will break the border fences of occupied Dastaga. Every year, the Indian soldiers kept moving the border pillars closer to Nepali territory. After the Nepalese protest against the Indian Air Soldiers Act and the request of special forces of Nepal, the Indians are backing off from the borders. After the citizens of that area giving warning to all the Indian soldiers to break the borders that are placed at the occupied territory, or the citizens of this country will do so. The Indian soldiers have broken the border that was placed at the occupied territories of Nepal.